Our diplomacy is at work with respect to Iran, where for the first time in a decade, we've halted the progress of its nuclear program and reduced its stockpile of nuclear material.